All right, well, turning now to other news today, as state and city leaders throughout Colorado continue to grapple with the state's housing shortage, accessory dwelling units, more commonly known as mother-in-law suites, are being eyed as a way to house more people.
Yeah, one city making an announcement today about construction for more of this type of housing in the near future. Fox 31 political reporter Gabrielle Franklin joining us now with those details. Gabrielle.
Yeah, Jeremy, with housing being so scarce here in Colorado, some leaders feel that ADUs could be a viable solution to the state's housing crisis. Now the Denver Housing Authority is trying to make this a little bit more of a reality for some folks living in the capital city. Now, if you feel like you've heard about ADUs before now, that's because these units were a big topic earlier this year at the state capitol. Think back to this year's legislative session. You'll remember a land use bill that Governor Polis was a big supporter of. Now, that would have changed state zoning laws to remove some red tape and make construction of these units a little bit easier. But the bill died on the last day of session after communities across the Front Range spoke out in opposition of it, mostly because of concerns about local control. So this summer, Denver City Council voted to relax some rules around ADUs so more units could be built. Commissioners over in Arapahoe County voted to allow ADU construction in unincorporated parts of the county. So could we see more of these units popping up around the state in the future? Folks with the Housing Authority in Denver say yes, and they say it's a great solution.
This is a win-win situation for the homeowners, for the renters. Many homeowners are building for family members, and it's a win in Denver because so many families are experiencing pressure. It's causing involuntary displacement. We have doubled up households. This is a tool that works for many.
So people who are interested in getting in on some of the construction of these units can do so by applying through the Denver Housing Authority. Now, construction of these units would begin sometime around this time next year, so not just yet. Reporting live outside the state capitol, Gabrielle Franklin, Fox 31.